I would like to rephrase that. Photography is not my passion. Photography is an interest and a tool that I use to communicate my passion for nature and conservation. I mean, back then I didn't even know what passion is when I was in my sixth grade. All these comes when we reflect upon it and when we speak to people. But 2-3 years before my sixth grade, I was a typical rural boy catching frogs, collecting frog eggs, putting into this little fish tub, waiting for it to turn to tadpoles. And my father used to give me books by Jane Goodall and Dr. Schaller, and we used to watch a lot of nature documentaries. So the nature as a seed was planted in my mind even in my elementary school days. So when this photography came into the picture, I felt that I found the tool, because you cannot really take all these fish tubs all over the place and show people that nature is wonderful, right? You need a medium of communication. When my family friend gifted me a camera, that's when I felt it would be amazing to have a career where I just travel to different places and photograph animals. It was a very selfish choice back then. I found that in my sixth grade. And when I came back to Madras for my ninth grade, and when I saw Shekhar's films on theater during a film festival, that's when I found that, I mean, it's possible that as an Indian, from somebody from a middle class family, you can definitely follow wildlife photography or filmmaking as a passion. I always go by my calling, and I find whenever I choose projects, I always see, is this going to be beneficial to the society, and is it going to give me happiness and satisfaction to get up every day and work? Is it going to generate my own enthusiasm so that I have a call to wake up every day? Oh God, I have to get up today and do this work, but not that. But just get up and, like a driving force. That actually came when I was in my sixth grade, much earlier. I mean, when you ask that question about surrounding myself with many students, I've not thought about it in that way. But yes, I mean, it's the connect with your land and your hometown and your experience. Looking back, all the dots connect backward. But back then, it's just something that you really like doing and you keep doing, and later it becomes a passion.